Hi folks, thanks for joining me today. Really excited to tell you about something I've been working on for the past year or so. This is the first prototype of what I believe to be the world's first portable battery-powered laminar flow hood. A laminar flow hood is a really useful, important piece of equipment in all kinds of microbiology. It's essentially just a really nice air filter. It filters the incoming air so that the space in front of this air filter is almost completely sterile. Nothing biological can get through. I built this mainly because I was hoping to have a flow hood that I could use to conduct mycology, sterile tasks in the field. I wanted to be able to take it on the road with me, maybe take it to trade shows, that kind of a thing. And in the process, I realized I could actually make it small and light enough using lithium-ion batteries to carry it with me into the woods, which I'm really excited about because I can actually take this out into the forest and use it to clone mushrooms in the wild. There are a number of different really interesting and important species that by the time you get them back to the laboratory are really difficult to work with at that point. There's just a lot of other microorganisms in play. In the course of designing this though, I also realized that I had inadvertently stumbled across just one of the most compact designs for a flow hood. And so since building this first prototype about 6 months ago, I've been working on developing a manufacturing plan so that I can make these actually significantly smaller and lighter, and hopefully be able to make the world's smallest, cheapest laminar flow hood. This is a piece of technology that it's very simple, but it opens up a lot of doors. And I think for many people who are approaching mycology and mushroom cultivation specifically, you run into problems with yeast and bacteria and mold and other pathogens that are just sort of an inevitable part of life, and they make it really discouraging, especially when you're first starting out. So having a laminar flow hood makes all of the difference. My goal is to make this piece of technology accessible to everyone. I want to make it so that anybody on a tight budget can still afford the basic resources that are necessary to perform all kinds of really important citizen science. So I'm really excited about what this can potentially do, and at the same time, I'm building this like the rest of my business, just completely bootstrapped, and I'm trying to finance it myself, my very limited, slender means. So in the interest of being able to produce this and taking the smallest amount of economic risk, I'm hoping to do a Kickstarter campaign. So that's why I wanted to make this video today. I wanted to tell you about my invention, and I wanted to tell you about my plan to try and crowdfund this using Kickstarter. So my plan is to basically, like I said, make an even smaller version. I'm going to make some of them with batteries that are totally independently powered so you can carry them into the woods, and then I'll make some that are just as simple and affordable as possible. And I'm going to try to run those simultaneously and see how it goes. If I sell 10, then I'll make 10, and if I sell 1,000, then I'll probably have to get a lot of help. In order to pull all of this off, I've invested in this fine used refrigerated semi-trailer that I'm building out as a workshop space and clean room. I've invested a lot of time and energy in the patent application process. We've got a professional patent search done, and just a few weeks ago, finally got my application off. It's very exciting. Ultimately, my goal is to unpatent this idea. I'd like to make the plans accessible and available online by donation to anyone who'd be interested in trying to build their own. And then, of course, have all the components and kits to make that easier as well. My long-term life goal is to start a free school. Fungaia was always meant to be the economic engine that would make that possible. And so, really, my hope is that this flow hood project is going to not only open a lot of doors for the world of DIY microbiology and mycology and mushroom cultivation, but also for the Fungaia Free School project. I'm excited about the possibility. I really appreciate you checking out this video, and I hope you follow along. Check out my website. You can sign up for the mailing list and get notified when that Kickstarter campaign is about to go live. I'm hoping to do it this fall, and I would really appreciate you sharing this along with anybody you think might be interested. Thanks for checking it out. Take care.